right, on this one, she reported it short cycling. And she also noticed that it said auxiliary heat. So I'm thinking, it was short cycling when it goes through defrost. I just disconnected that. I'm gonna try to force it through defrost. Looks like we're starting to see just a little bit of frosting on the coal. Let's see if it's cold enough to go through defrost. Well, that went through defrost just like it's supposed to. I'll change the timer on this to, I'll change that from 90 to 30 minutes. Well, it ain't short cycling now. I'm gonna give it just a second. All right, after letting it run for a little while, you see my head pressure is way up there. This is a 410 system, but still that's too high. I'm about to go in and see what kind of metering device we have. If it's a TXV. Head pressure over here and my low suction on my liquid line, and look at the difference. There should be a slight difference, but nothing quite like that. So I've got a restriction in my TXV, and we'll put it in an estimate to replace that. That's what I suspected, but measuring my pressures this way is what confirmed it for me.